U.S. Marine with Marine Rotational Force Darwin conduct a forward arming and refueling point exercise at Royal Australian Air Force Base Darwin, NT, Australia, April 23, 2021. Marines with MRFD conducted a FARP exercise to test their ability to provide fuel for tilt rotor and fixed wing aircraft in a tactical environment. The training hones the Marines' capabilities as a skilled and lethal expeditionary fighting force, capable of responding to a potential crisis or contingency.